about 2 weeks, we moved, sometimes twice every day. It was the same all along the United Nations lines, keep swinging at the Reds while they were still dazed. The Chinese were taking a terrific shellacking, and we in the 3rd Division were getting in our licks. Developed for containing the communists in the Iron Triangle. The 3rd Division was assigned the task of anchoring the western end.